Barnum Bailey, the whole cast and crew, and all of Feld Entertainment, we are so excited to be here in Coney Island for the launch of Ringling's Boomerang all summer to entertain everybody in Coney Island. We hope this is the first year in many, many years to come that Ringling will bring great family entertainment to the entire community. We're happy to be in Brooklyn, we're happy to be in Coney Island, and we're happy to be part of the beginning of the revitalization of this great cultural place. Thank you. None of this would be possible without the great help and support of Mayor Bloomberg. Brooklyn's Borough President, Marty Markowitz. And Councilman Dominic Riccio. And ladies and gentlemen, I turn it over to your mayor. And thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and of 8.4 million circus-loving, thrill-seeking, cotton-candy-eating New Yorkers. It is my pleasure to welcome you and the Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey boomerang to Coney. The Circus in Brooklyn united for the first time and making history. This is the first time this circus has been under the big top in more than 50 years. Of course, I'm a little bit too young to remember that. Marty, what was it like? You know, the borough president and Councilman Recchia and I all work in government. The second greatest show on earth. But nothing comes close to the circus, not even Albany. And we couldn't be happier to have it right here in Coney Island this summer. Now they've worked very hard to make all the tickets affordable, and of course the entertainment is always priceless. And it's not only a wonderful addition to the world-famous boardwalk, it really is going to give a great boost to revitalizing Coney Island and bring back the glory to America's first and most beloved playground. But enough talk. Let's get the show on the road. Ah, what a wonderful day.
Mr. Mayor, you are now the honorary ringmaster of Coney Island Boomerang.
Thank you, Ken. How'd you know my size? Susie, the elephant, and I are going to be having a great time this summer. Hi, Susie. Susie, say something. There we go. Enjoy the show, everyone. This is wonderful. Ken, thank you for bringing it to New York and having the confidence in us.